state your name.
My name.
Your name.
Oh, my name is Christopher Michael Kazarian, but my friends call me the Cruiser because my hobbies are fast cars and fast women. From my history, women have flocked to me. They owe me the respect. I pay the bills. I'm bringing home the cash. This is daddy, and you treat daddy the way daddy wants to be treated. I'm not gonna pay. That's one thing, I refuse to pay. And I want the girl to know that flat out. I'll go up to a girl in a bar and just say, well, I dabble. It's rare for me to be away from my yacht for more than a day. And they'll buy it. Girls aren't that smart. Sometimes they chew and nibble on my hair, on my back. The last girl I was with, you know, she was nibbling on my hair. And it was sort of funny. It was like a cat. She is like a hairball. She, they don't listen. You know, I listen to them. I tell them, hey, you know, I love Bette Midler. From the minute I knock at the door, you know, we're not having sex tonight. You know, I want to get to know you. I tell them things that they want to hear, even though they may not be true. I'm disease-free, and, you know, I want my girl to be disease-free. If she has, like, an open wound, like a huge gash on her arm, you know, that's sort of like a turn-off. Maybe her hand's been cut off, like, during the date. And it's sort of frustrating, you know, hey, watch what you're doing, stupid girl. You know, don't...
Okay, I think that's good. That's it.